Hi, AJ. Sorry. Just talking
about the results. Oh, yeah. I mean, they had from the beginning and had really good shooting. You came close to the score, but you still have to like, keep the momentum going. I mean, how tough is it for the part of the
credit to them, you know, they shot it really well, and I feel like every run we had, they had an answer for with like a gut punching three. So you know, credit to them, they shot it really well. You know, they're well coached. I went to his camp when I was younger, so you know, I have a bit of relationship there, and you know, they're doing a good job over there. But yeah, you know, we were right there, and you know, kept fighting, and unfortunately, just things didn't go over there.
AJ, you came out aggressive tonight, 10 points. How bad did you want to win tonight?
Sorry, say that again.
You had 10 points in just the first quarter. You were very aggressive. How bad did you want to win tonight?
Hey, you know, I always want to win. And I think as a team, you know, we're all competitive. We all want to win. And, you know, it's cool to have, you know, good individual performances. But at the end of the day, you know, we want to do this for you guys. We want to get those victories because that's what really counts. So, yeah, you know, I came out with an aggressive mindset because, you know, I wanted to win. I know that, you know, I can contribute in more ways than I have.
So, Japan won their game tonight, so we're out of the, we're not going to get the slot for the trading in the Olympics, but we still can get the
qualifiers.
How would you guys get
back
and for China?
Yeah, we just got to keep our heads up, you know, what we've been doing this whole tournament. You know, we've been right there with everyone, we've been competing with I really feel like, you know, hopefully, you know, one of these games where we're right there, you know, things kind of go our way towards the end. So, yeah, we just got to keep our heads and keep fighting and keep pushing. You know, just appreciate the support, man. It's been, you know, this is an unforgettable experience right here. Despite the losses, you know, there was still, you know, amazing crowd. Everyone was so loud. You know, the puso is just amazing, man. So, yeah, I love you guys, and thank you for the support. Konti lang, you know, pero gusto kong matuto. I'm trying to learn, yeah.
Thanks, AJ.
Thank you.